Okay, well, let's move on to some more questions. So Paola, Kyla L on Facebook wants to know, how do you perfect that signature smile that Princess has? Can you show us how to do it? And what does that smile reveal about Princess?
I don't know. It just is. I don't know.
You know what that was? That was Paola happy to have a job smile. That's what that was. She was so happy. That wasn't even Princess so much. Exactly. That was just straight up beaming Paola. If you spent like just 2 weeks just hanging 13 hours a day with this guy, you know. That I'm telling you, that wasn't no acting there. She was happy to be, you know, large and in charge.
It really was just pure joy. I worked so hard for this role. So it's a lot of just pure natural joy. But I think what it reveals about Princess is her deep heart. But also I think it's a defense mechanism against the world. I think she uses comedy and this smile is an armor to not show what is really going on, which is a pretty broken person who has been through a lot of struggles in her life.
You know, that might be true for everybody that puts the smile on, especially a lot of comedians and stuff. That's what they do.